Hey everyone, it's Gabriel Online here, and welcome to part 49 of Sims 4 Stay Living. So, in this part, we are going to try to get... We're going to try to finish up Adrian's toddler skill. And we're almost close. I did a little bit of off-screen work, and his imagination skill is now on level 5. We just need to get his movement and thinking to level 5, and we're good to go. So hopefully this play with some saves. That's what I want. Hopefully playing this game will get his thinking up, hopefully. Although it is 8:45, so it is kind of time for him to go to bed soon, but it's at 5%. Okay. With May back from work. Oh, and other news, May, I also got May, and May is pregnant. Yeah. They woohooed and ta-da, second child on the way, which is basically why I hope it's a daughter, because I might have already set up a room for a daughter sim. What if it's not? That'd be so awkward. Whew. Well, that's a test of luck. So, yeah. And in the next couple of days, we're going to be having Adrian's birthday coming up. So, there's that to hold out on. Why is he sad? Has to pee. Well, let's do that then. Come on, Adrian. I'm gonna put this in his inventory and then play with some shapes again. It's at 10%. Alrighty. Now he's at 15. He should go to bed though, actually. Everyone get to bed. Oh, he's angry because he's hungry. But we need to wait till the morning. So hopefully chill out by then. Go to bed. Come on. Okay. What? Ugh, no. Go back to bed. Stop waking up. You know what? Go pee. I'm gonna wake you up. And we're gonna go feed him. Toddler care. We're gonna go get food. Did he just take food and is eating it? Okay then. Oh no. He ate something. That's not good. Well, you know what? He's energized. And now he's mad because he wants food. Oh no. Play some shapes. There we go. When do you have work? 2 days? Oh, sweet. In those 2 days, then we can focus on our kit, on Adrian. Alrighty. Did you not make the bathroom? Huh. Come on, Adrian. Keep working on that. Oh, we got some money from our social apps. And we got today's mail and 6,000 simoleons. That's fine. We're at 34%. And he's hungry again. So we're gonna. We're gonna give food. He also has to pee how badly? Jeez. Go potty. So we're gonna go potty. And then tell the carrot kid food. You go use the bathroom upstairs. Sorry, can't come right now. Eat. Okay, now. Put to bed. Oh. Okay. No, put him to bed. Jesus. Come on. No. Jeez. This is not go fix this and so. So we'll get him asleep and then we'll continue on up building that skill. Meantime, we're gonna get this cleaned up. And we're gonna pair Bill. Still not fully good to go. I guess we're gonna get everyone to sleep. Ugh, gotta clean that up tomorrow. Where's the tablet? Yes, okay. Go potty. My God. How do you get... Did he just... Tyler Care. Oh, man. This is so much work. Nope, fine. Play some shapes. You go shower. So much is going on. How's my frame rate? Ew. It's not on the best side. Okay. Play some shapes. Okay, he's showering. What's May doing? Clean, and clean. Okay. So let's get that skill up. I'm snapping my... We're at 45%. Almost a 50. So just fast forward. Okay, we're at 51. Man! How they care get food. Take PTO. Come on, Enzo. Take care of this. Alrighty. I'll let him eat. And then... Didn't I pay the bills? Okay. Oh, playing some strips again. Oh, and he's tired. You know what? You don't need a nap right now. It's 11 a.m. No, play some shapes. You're at 58. Come on. You went to bed. Man. Come on. Get up. Where'd you put the tablet? Sleep now until I find that tablet again. There it is. Come on, Sims. Cooperate. Now play some shapes. Rat 60 61 okay 64 almost there. Gonna close the file. Oh, now I have to go potty, so we'll go do that. And then play some shapes when you're done. Go use the bathroom. We are so close. Not right now. Not tonight. And we need him to go to sleep. Okay. And you go use the restroom. What's her menstruation? Oh, she can give birth at any day now. Yikes. Lots been going on. Let's just send everyone to bed. Go to bed. Or go pee. Jeez. This part is so much work. Oh. Wait, how'd you pee yourself? I told you to use the bathroom. I hate this game sometimes. You wake up, shower. We're gonna wake this guy up, and we're going to... No, we're going to toddler care, give bubble bath. Give him a bubble bath. Oh God, labor already? Jeez, oh man. Oh, another child. Man, okay. Have baby at hospital. Go. Not who I'm meant to take, but you know what? Okay, we'll just take the grandpa. Oh, dear. What if we have twins? Please, let's let that not be the case. What if it's a boy? That too. Oh, dear. Jeez, God. Okay. This loading screen. Go have the baby. Stop taking your time. Go. Go, child. Cut and gut health. Ernesto, get it together. Yeah, I'm with you, May. Oh, and it's a boy. Oh God. Gonna have to remodel that room. We're gonna name him Eric. There. Eric Belusi. Alrighty. Yep, Nubu. That means baby. Oh, okay. Changing that outfit. Alrighty. Now we head back home where I need to get things going. So we have a new child. We have Eric Belusi. So Adrian and Eric are two sons. Interesting. Alrighty. How are you doing? Okay. Where's the tablet? We're gonna play some shapes. You know, get this done with. There's Eric. Sound asleep. Lillian's in one of her singing attires. We're gonna change her outfit. Change outfit into, we're gonna go this one. Oh, that's her traditional one. Alrighty. And then we're gonna clean up. How close are we to getting this skill out? We're at 69%. Can we please like get to, okay, we're at 72, 73, 74, 75. Come on. Man, 20 more percent to go. Why does it stop there? Keep going. There we go. 81. 82. And he's starting to get hungry. 83. Wait, how do we reach parent skill level 2? And we got our money from some of our social apps. Come on. 85, 86, 87, 88, 89. God, we have 10 more percent to go before we almost max out them. We'll have 95. Oh, come on. What? 94? Come on. 98. Are you kidding me? No. Stop fighting. We're gonna have to give him food. Oh, yeah, he did it. He did it. Okay. We're gonna give him food. And then we're gonna play with him. Eat. Okay, now friendly. Play. And then hopefully this gets the skill up. No, I want you to play with your son. Play with him. To go to bed. Come on. You know what? I'm gonna end this part here because we're kind of almost over and we're gonna, you know, next part is part 50, the final part, and it's gonna be Adrian's birthday. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe and I'll see you guys all in the next part. So bye guys.